Thank you, the Father.
Oh, thank you too.
Coming here is not really so easy, but I mean, you consider it stressful. Last week, Dr. Cha was in Jeju-do, and somehow we are successful, even though not so many people attended, but they're outside of the church. They're happy to attend and they give testimony. First of all, I'm Caselda Solano Kum. My husband's name is Kum Sukun. We are new members. I was my spiritual mother, Seni Patanongan. I was blessed in 95. I'm a new member, but did a lot of condition. For 10 years praying, I was able to send my husband to 40 days workshop in Tokyo.
Wow.
In the year 2009. And he changed a lot. But sorry, we don't have children because we are in the farm in Gyeongsangbuk-do, Yeonhae. We came to Jeju in 98, and up to now we're in Jeju. So, really difficult, but follow up the sisters, even though active, they don't go to church. In Sugipo, I'm the only one left for how many years attending the church, but I don't give up. And Reverend Park Sinjil said to me, always pray for Philippine sisters because someday they will come back. They will stop going to Catholic, and I never stop. And even though we don't see each other, I do my prayer. And so coming here, even though I'm very tired and worried, and I was able to come. And also Kendia came in the morning and me in the evening. I have my dinner at 12 p.m. But I'm really very grateful because before Father went to spirit world, I dream of him and he told me, you have to study divine principle. Everybody should lecture by heart. I'm not a lecturer, but somehow I can speak, maybe you see me at Keo. Sarangheva and to all. We don't enjoy our vacation. My husband and me always working hard, and vacation is always going to Champion. They're listening to Devon's words, and also first time for the Big Bang in Jeju, we went together in the Asalea Festival. That's right. And I hope maybe Father put me in Jeju to unify the sister. That's my dream. Some sisters are still, but I heard something that one sister wants to come back, and it's good, and I will follow up. It's really very busy in our church. Thank you so much, sisters. I'm sorry for not attending every time the meeting, because coming here is really something na parang... Yes. And also, kayo kung pumunta rin ka ng Jeju, of course, mahirap din, di ba? But then, because of God and through parents' love for us, we should do our best for them, Father. And then now, Candy. Thank you so much. Salamat.